From our previous tutorials, you're already aware of how to manage your personal garage. Now we'll show you what to do during your first battle. Let's get going. Right after pressing the battle button, you get into the pre-battle room, where the players are waiting for the game balancer to pick rosters for two teams. World of Tanks balances the types and tiers to create battles that are evenly balanced, leaving you only tactics and skill to earn your victory. While the battle map is loading, you can study the lists of players that the game balancer has picked. Compare the vehicles available to both sides to see what you have and what you will face in combat. Your first battle begins at your base, indicated by a large flagpole with a circle around it. This is the area you need to protect at any cost, if you want to win. In the schematic of your tank, you can see the amount of health your vehicle has left, and whether there are any damaged components or wounded crew members. You've also got a chat where you can communicate with either your teammates or everyone in the battle. Press Enter to open the chat, then type your message. Press Control Enter to address everyone, or Enter to address just your teammates. The minimap allows you to see the positions of your allies, shown by green dots. As soon as the battle begins, you can start moving. Use the W, A, S, D buttons to move your tank, and your mouse to rotate its turret and aim at your enemies. You can change your speed by pressing the R and F buttons to increase or decrease it, respectively. To improve your team's tactical performance, use the hotkeys from F2 to F7 to give short instructions to your teammates. Once a member of your team within your radio range detects an enemy vehicle, it is displayed as a red dot on the minimap. Fire at enemies you encounter by moving your pointer onto their silhouettes and clicking the left mouse button. If the target is too far away, switch to the sniper mode by pressing Shift or scrolling your mouse wheel forward until the gun sights appear. This helps your targeting and increases your chance of hitting the enemy. When a hostile vehicle is closing in, the best way to engage in a close fight is with lots of maneuvers. When this happens, turn on auto-targeting by moving your pointer onto the enemy and clicking the right mouse button. When you do that, your gunner will always aim at the target until it is destroyed or moves out of sight. Bam! Mission accomplished. All you have to do now is move out and help your teammates deal with the rest of the enemy tanks. Because in the end, it's all about teamwork.